The energy transition in Norway is well on the way. Over 2 million people depend on the stability of our power grid every hour, every day. Elvia is by far the largest distribution grid operator in Norway, with distributed electricity from producers to consumers. One of the largest challenges is keeping up with the increasing demand for grid capacity. And to do that, we need to combine data from different sources. So being able to handle the millions and billions of data points, which is not a reality, has been a crucial thing.
Combining the real and the digital world, Elvia has partnered with Siemens to implement a software called Elvia Insights to take a crucial first step on their digital transformation by providing actionable insights to maximize the existing infrastructure and to handle the rising amount of data.
Elvia has a lot of data. It's in different parts of the company, in different data systems. Our goal is to get 20% more out of our existing grid. And that's why we need new software, more data, and a new combination of data to get the full picture. And the combination of those in the way Elvia Insights does really helps us to understand what happens in the low voltage grid.
Elvia Insight is the easiest and fastest way to get more grid capacity out of our existing infrastructure. Working together with Siemens on developing this tool from the very beginning has been very exciting.
Elvia Insights has reduced our data handling significantly. What we've done together, Elvia and Siemens, is, I would say, the best way to work together. It's the start of a journey for us.